फर्स्टली आई वुड विश ऑल माई डियर टीचर्स ए हैप्पी टीचर्स डे. टीचर्स डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 5th सेप्टेम्बर. वी सेलिब्रेट इट ऑन 5th सेप्टेम्बर फ्रॉम 1962 ऑनवर्ड्स. टीचर्स डे इन इंडिया इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 5th सेप्टेम्बर to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a renowned scholar, recipient of Bharat Ratna, first vice president and second president of independent India. Teachers Day is celebrated to acknowledge the challenges, hardships and the special role that teachers play in our lives. According to our Prime Minister Narendra Modi, teaching is not a profession, it is a way of life. Teachers Day is a great occasion for celebrating and enjoying the relationship between teachers and students. Every student has their own favorite teacher. Today, I will tell you about my favorite teacher. My favorite teacher name is Radha Rani ma'am. She is our in charge ma'am. She is so sweet and kind person. She helps me in my difficult situations. She also tells me inspiring stories to motivate me and to become right person in my life. In the wake of coronavirus pandemic, all the schools have been closed for the last few months. With online classes, students and teachers will be celebrating Teachers Day virtually. All of us are having a difficult time during this pandemic, but teachers are playing an important role by helping us to study and also conducting online classes to us. They are taking so much time, pain, patience for conducting classes virtually. I am thankful to all my dear teachers from the bottom of my heart for helping us during this pandemic time. Without you, we would have been lost. Thank you, teachers, for guiding us, inspiring us, and making us what we are today. Thanking all my beautiful teachers, and also I would like to wish Happy Teachers Day. And don't forget to stay home, stay safe. Love you all. Bye.